just went to the basketball booster club. Staying over there for only $2.
The ball carrier number one, Clay Merida.
Are they still over there?
Gain of about 3 yards on the play. We'll bring up second and seven. For the Sanda was ball spotted on the Wind Rock 25-yard line. And off to the ball carrier number one, Clay Meredith. Gain of about 4 yards on the play. We'll bring up third and four. Ball spotted on the Windrock 21-yard line. Ball carrier number two, Hayden Garcia. Penalty flag on the field.
What's that
sound?
Huh?
I didn't hear it.
What?
I didn't hear it.
Flag was waved off. So be first and 10 for the Sand Devils. Ball spotted on the Wind Rock. 15-yard line. Gain of 4 yards on the last play. We'll bring up second and six. And off to the ball carry number two, Aiden Gracia. Gain of about 2 yards on the play will bring up third and four for the Sand Devils on the Wind Rock 9-yard line. Hand off to the ball here. Correction, quarterback keeper Jacob Doyle. Gain of 9 yards. Touchdown, Sand Devils.
Oh, look at the score already.
Only 3 touchdowns.
No worries. Patriots came back. Just kidding.
Oh. The Patriots can do it.
When they're up, you need a medicine man. Just kidding. Bring Frank over.
Just wasting money on the game.
Real dog.
Penalty flag on the field. Delay of game against the Sand Devils. Move the ball back 5 yards.
According to when they're losing all the time. Making the school look bad.
Oh,
Incomplete pass. 2-point conversion is no good. With 9 minutes, 19 seconds left in the first half, the score, Paige Sandoval, 22, the winner of Urban Scout 0.
Dude, it's fucking far. Look at this. $500 views. I should put the title of feature in here. Oh, okay. 500 views off it. Get 500 views off it. Hey. Come on, dog, bro. Yeah. Okay. This is the third season when they're at Soaks. When I was a senior, they were 0-10. Last year, they only won 2 games.
Receiving the ball for the Scouts, number 20, Ethan Healy.
Give it to Big Man.
A return of about 9 yards. They'll bring up first and 10 for the Scouts. They will start out from their own 24-yard line.
The other videos of Wonder Rock that was uploading the passes of them winning, all I'm doing is destroying them, uploading them getting beat, and destroying their reputation. Kind of sad. Well, for like 8. I say about 8 now. Oh, big man. The 82 is way taller than Tristan, huh? I guess we picked the bad year to start following fall sports. I think when you were here, they were good at both football and volleyball, huh? When you were here, they were decent in football and volleyball. Shit, everything. Program really went down.
Basketball.
Holy shit, can we make some noise? Hell yeah. I'm going to feed it. It's cool. I thought they were saying, let's go Bengals. Sounds like the cheerleaders are saying, let's go Bengals.
Wow, you missed it.
Sounds like they were saying, let's go Bengals. For real, I know. I went to the mall, I think it was Wednesday or Tuesday. Here they were all having a pep rally there. Colton's little brother was at Windrock freshman year. He's over there now.
Fight.
No, let's go scared, let's go scared, fight.
Thank you! That's the man!
shit, I don't even know his name. I don't think so. Used to be this old guy named Parker. Time is
7:43.
Damn, already? We've been here for an hour.
Hand off to the ball carrier, number two, Hayden Rafia. Penalty flags on the field. Penalty against the Scouts to move the ball up. The first and 10 for the Sand Devils. Ball spotted on the Windrock, 11-yard line. The ball carrier, number one, Clay Meredith. Gain of about 10 yards on the play will bring up first and goal for Paige. Fumble on the play recovered by the quarterback. Gain of a yard, a touchdown Paige.
Damn.
Incomplete pass. 2-point conversion is no good. With 6:18 left in the first half to score, Paige Sand Devils 28, Windrock 0.
I've been on a recording streak, man. I've been uploading every day since September 1st. Trying to keep it up. Whole month of September. Bust a LeBron.